since you wish for gaming, well, if you're new to this channel, please like the video, share the video, and hit the subscribe button, okay? Subscribe, because I'm gonna make great content and you're gonna miss it, yeah? So, as you can see right here, so I got a config right here. It's a OPK file, okay? This is for Open Bullet 2, okay? So, how are we gonna see inside the file? How are we gonna see the script? What's inside without opening Open Bullet 2, okay? Without moving this file or open Bullet 2. So, there's one way that you can do this. So, all you have is to rename this file, okay? Show more options or rename. If you're on Windows 11, you gotta do it. Or you can just click and press F2 on your keyboard. Now, just change this into raw, okay? And click yes. All right, so it's gonna change into a WinRAR file or WinZip, whatever, 7-zip. Now just double click this and simply click, you'll see script.loli. Just double click this and you're gonna see what's inside the file. It, as was this one, it's a .spk. So if I just open it via Notepad, so as you see, this thing is, you'll see it's in another language. Right? You might feel it is corrupted and whatnot. So this thing as well. So all you have to do is to, well, rename. So just click one more time. It should give you that highlight option. Change that SPK to raw. Press enter. Click yes. And now just double click this. And you should be able to see the script.sdb. Okay, it's gonna turn the script.svb, and right here you should be able to see the whatever. So this is an incomplete config. I have not completed yet. Okay, so yeah, and to revert this back to .spk, what you need to do is to right click and do rename. As you can see, it's gonna return it. It's gonna convert it back to .spk.